All right, what's going on? It's the 3rd of December, about 10 after 10. What do I got today? Got the Matador to Bullhorn set up right there. Got some dips going on. So I'm gonna be going for just one single, 85% or so right there. And then I move on to triceps pushdowns. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, maybe third exercise after that. Haven't decided yet. But switching things up here, switching the top sets up and just changing things up a little bit because I'm changing the whole workout again a little bit differently. So, all right, time to get to work. What's going on? Just finished workout. Took about an hour and a half to do. Took 2 minutes rest for the dips for each one, each set and stuff. I also did a 1 minute rest for the triceps pushdown except for the top single that I did 85% right there. And 1 minute rest for the rep work that I put in also on the vlog for you. So I recorded some of that also. So you have some of that, but just moving as quick as possible in between. And yeah, just switching things up again, trying some new stuff and just working on it, see how it's gonna work out. But yeah, just gonna try and hit the 1 hour window for nutrition. Gonna be a little bit easier today because it's almost close to lunch since I already finished my workout and stuff. Hopefully that'll also help me get this vlog out to you a little bit earlier also, so I can work on that today with my schoolwork and everything. So yeah, so we'll see how that goes. But I already posted 2 vlogs the other day. And yeah, so that's about it. But yeah, so just trying to move as quick as possible, and also on the repetition stuff, trying to move the weight as quick as possible, and also with the dips, my body weight as quick as possible. So that's what I was working on today. But yeah, so like, subscribe, thumbs up, 7 up, leave a comment below, send an email, tell a friend, leave a comment below, send an email, tell a friend, enjoy the vlogs, I'm out of here.